ain't gotta rhyme in every line to be a poet. I got Malcolm X solo, Dr. King motives. People talked about me. I'm just trying to do right, but I realize people gonna criticize you your whole life. So I kept rhyming, spitting poetry from the soul. These beats I made from scratch are so cold. It's a lot of things in my life I'm not proud of. But look at me now, look at the outcome. I'm not rapping, poetry everlasting. The pain, struggles, and hurts, this is my passion. So therefore, I'ma keep writing similes and metaphors because I know how it feels to be poor. Conflict after conflict. This is nonsense, nonsense beyond nonsense. We need to stop this eternal conflict. We feel why people smile in your face but feel pain inside. But now I understand, whatever don't kill you, make you a better man. And everybody in life deserves a second chance. I had dreams that burned inside of me. I wouldn't even die for myself, why didn't he die for me? And I'm thankful because I'm still breathing. Rosa Parks lives inside of me because I stand up for what I believe in. And I'm forced to reach a new decease with different minds, eyes that blink. And it's no stopping it, cause this music is like my oxygen. I breathe it, I inhale it in. I'll release it. People say it's so much pain and love, so their heart turn to acid and their tears is blood. We can be lawyers, doctors, even build castles, but the ache in your heart can make you feel real fragile. The frustration and the agony is all what it seems. So I'm asking all y'all guys tonight, what would you do to follow your dreams? God bless y'all.